going. position of the inkwell indicates that the victim is left-handed. However, the bullet entered the right temple. That's strange. The goodbye letter was written while the victim's glasses were left untouched upon the nightstand. Who would want their final words to appear crooked? Traces of a long dress. Is a crime disguised as suicide? The maid? No. I have it. They belong to the priest who wanted to retain ownership of the land for his presbytery. The first case on this island is closed.
That's incredible, Sherlock. You always impress me. Well, did you really think that you could come to this island without getting a little dirty? That investigation was easy, but this personal mission that brought you here, you know it's nothing but pain and madness. I know it's not so far from what's already in your mind. But once the truth is revealed, will it help? Watch your step, Sherlock. This quest might soil more than your shoes. You're not ready for this investigation.